The following contest will determine the Gold Rush winner and is scheduled for one fall. And it is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 220 pounds, D.O.A.
Just moments from now, we will get this singles action underway.
Can't beat a great singles match. This WWE title match has the makings of being an instant classic.
And his opponent, from out of this world, weighing in at 205 pounds, Ultimate Suzuki.
Oh yeah, we are all set for singles action.
And you know, this is match of the year potential.
You made a smart choice tuning in for this one, folks. This match promises to be absolutely amazing.
There's that title. It should finally have a home here soon.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Have you guys seen all the trash talk on social media lately? Let's just say some things were said there that, well, would make a sailor blush.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, we know one thing. The title will be claimed by someone tonight.
Sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
He's starting to stumble here. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys. Here's a cover. Oh, there's the kick out, avoiding the loss.
Man, that was close, though.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
I don't know if you've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
He plants him down with authority.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
This one's not over yet.
Not over yet, but how much longer can it go?
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Submission attempt here. Looking to damage that Achilles tendon.
Watch it!
And he powers out.
Hey!
Here's a cover.
That was relatively easy to get out of.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
He's struggling a bit here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
You said it, and he does not.
What a counter!
He may never walk the same after that backbreaker. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. And that shot was dialed in.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
What? Does he have his eyes open?
Whoa! Don't get up!
He's looking very overwhelmed out. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner and the new WWE Champion, D.O.A.
That's a well-earned victory if I've ever seen one.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order.